Hello all, you are watching One India News YouTube channel and I am Neha. Before the commencement of the UP elections 2017, we bring you the background details of the candidates contesting in the second phase of the elections. According to a report, 256 crorepatis and 107 candidates with criminal records are in the fray for the second phase of Uttar Pradesh Assembly elections, which are to be held on February 15th. The report has analyzed the record of a total 719 candidates from 92 political parties who are contesting in the polls. Out of 719 candidates, 107, which is 15% of the candidates, have declared criminal cases against themselves. 84, means 12% of the candidates, have declared serious criminal cases, including cases related to murder, attempt to murder, kidnapping, crimes against women, etc. The report said that out of 719 candidates, 256 are crorepatis, out of which 58 are from the BSP, 50 from the BJP, 45 from Samajwadi Party, 13 from Congress, 15 from RLD, and 36 independent candidates have declared assets worth more than rupees 1 crore. Well, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more updates on UP elections, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel. And also, do not forget to subscribe us.